Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 4, verse number 59, Atiullah, Atiur Rasul, obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and those charged with affairs, with those charged with affairs or with knowledge. You have to follow Allah and His Rasul. After that Allah says, and those who are charged with the affairs, those endowed with knowledge. But the verse does not end there. The verse continues. But if they differ, go back to Allah and His Rasul. So if those with knowledge, Imam Shafi, Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal, Imam Malik, Imam Humble, may Allah's mercy be on them all. If they differ, go back to Allah and His Rasul. So all the four Aimmas, they said the same thing. If you find my fatwa which goes against Allah and His Rasul, reject my opinion. Same thing Allah says, Atullah, Atu Rasul, obey Allah and obey the messengers, and those charged with their faith, those endowed with knowledge. But if they differ, go back to Allah and His Rasul if you believe in Allah and the last day. For this is the best and the correct way of determination. There is no better way of determination according to Allah than going back to Allah and His Rasul. It is so simple.